Welcome back, everybody, and we're starting off with a blast. Another episode of Batman Returns to Arkham Asylum. And the Batwing dropped us present. Lion Luncher. Yeah. We're gonna need that. It's good. Bye-bye. That was fucking loud. Where it is? There it is.
Now I can go find Ivy.
I think. Let's see. Yeah, we're supposed to do this.
I am Edward Nigma, the world's greatest detective.
That was a close one.
So, you found it at last. What have you been doing with your time?
Well, I couldn't get here. I was not upgraded. Okay, finally we got Ivy.
Yes, I know he's found us, but I won't let him hurt you. I'll kill him first.
Ivy, I know Dr. Young mutated these plants to produce venom.
Yes, and I heard it through the grapevine. The evil woman paid the price.
I need you to help me create an antidote.
Why should I? Let Joker have his fun. I'll enjoy watching you squirm.
You've been in the dark too long. Every plant on this island will get the same unless you cooperate.
There's a plant growing deep in Arkham Island. Only it can counter the effects of this Titan strain.
Where do I find it?
Oh, in Killer Croc's lair. You didn't think it would be easy, did you?
I hoped it would.
Go back to your cell, or I'll be after you next.
And I'll be waiting.
Sure you will. Yeah, as I thought, kill a croc, then Ivy, and then we're done.
Oracle, I need to find a way into Killer Croc's lair. It's somewhere below Arkham Island.
There's nothing on the system about where he's kept.
I found a door near the Batcave, but it's shut tight. There's got to be another way in. I left guard Cash in the mansion. I'll see if he can shed some light on where Croc's kept.
Yeah, go back and play with that bitch for a few more hours. The box isn't ready for you yet. What the hell is that?
And you're gonna get fucked up. Come on, bats. What?
Don't let him hit me, idiot! Get him on the ground and stomp on his face!
This is bullshit. They're hitting me faster than I can hit them. Batman is sluggish as hell. At least feels like it in this game. All right, we're getting out of this place, right? So we're gonna take a turn, and then a turn, and then a turn. Maybe I won't. Of course it's gonna make me take the longer route. The hell? Why did I come here? I can't get out from here. I really, really don't like the croc thing. It's not even a boss fight. I mean, you just have to shoot him with batarangs and we have to look out
up to the challenge
so he doesn't grab you by the face. Alright, I'm lost again. Oh, where the fuck am I going? There's nowhere you can grapple. Really? At least I found something. Alright, let's see what upgrades do we have. Combo Batarang. Batarang Power, Twin Batarang. Sonic, Multiple Frequency Detonator. Let's get this one. I mean, just for the sake of it. Now I have to find a way to get back up. Oh man. The game sure relies a lot on the grapple. And this is the only place where you can't do that. Oh, actually, I found a way. Would you look at that? Whoops. We're in the right direction.
Hey, screw you, Ben. We turned on the phone. You're trapped over there.
Yeah, not so special now, are you?
Why don't you just walk over?
What's he doing?
Go in the water.
Yeah.
You're gonna do whatever the bat tells you to do. If it says go in the water, go in the water. One thing that I've learned from video games, if they're bad guys, you're going in the right direction. Maybe I do deserve to be in the loony bin. I wouldn't mind some privacy. No, don't move.
Come on, wake up.
Why did you move?
Anyone got a way out of this? Shut up and keep looking. Leave him here. Spread out and find him back.
Three against one. Feeling lucky?
Who, me or them? Depends.
Get off me!
This one's just gonna sit there, isn't he?
Come on, where are you?
Yeah? Sure you want to come here? It's not very safe. Well, sorry about that. It's your fault. Yep, told you. Alright, headed the right way. Yeah, that's not my problem. She chose it herself, you know. Look at that.
New.
I guess I'll have to find another way up. It's always the case with Batman. Yeah. I wanted to talk about the Killer Croc mission. It's nothing like really complicated. You go, you collect some stuff, you know, the plants that you need.
Effect on Ivy. Her plants are growing. They'll soon be out of control.
Then you run on some boards and you throw a batarang at them. And I think there was There's a point that mutating further. Ooh. That's gotta hurt.
That pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year. They're deadly.
So basically, you just have to run from Croc. You can't fight him 101 like in Origins. What are you doing? We talked about this already. See, this one died. It may be not on his own, but still. Hey. So, are we in the right direction? Yeah, we are. My question is, can I destroy those things? Shit. Oh, there's another one right here. Okay, I didn't see that one. Alright. That was... Really, the plan didn't kill you? I was hoping you would, so there's not so much blood on my hands, but... Oh, shit. So I guess we have to find another way in. As always. I just wanted a good Killer Croc battle, not like the one in Origins. And in this one, he seems, you know, too much to fight hand-to-hand combat. So, you just run from him, shoot a batarang, he falls in the water, and shoot him again. And most of the times you're just running, like you have to run from him. There's nothing you could do. So where's Cash? Oh, he's straight ahead. Did you look at that? Will we make it? Maybe. Maybe not. Oh. I guess that works. Well. Okay, I saw it. What are you? Probably eats people. Why do you... God damn it, Batman. Why don't you listen? Why can't you do two or three times simultaneously and grapple while you're fucking gliding? Like, how hard is it? Oh my god. Are you really gonna make me fucking... I can't go upwards or downwards, just straight ahead. Alright. Apparently this is not going to work. He can't grapple. He can't. It doesn't look so poisonous on the ground, at least on the stairs. I don't get it. I really don't. Okay, let's try go on the railing then. Nope. He didn't make the jump. Why? Because he's Batman. He doesn't make jumps. Okay, I'm kind of confused. I guess I'd have to do this. I don't see any other way around.
Batman.
Talk to me.
I figured you'd be here about now. What's the deal with the plants?
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison Ivy. She teamed up with Joker.
All that matters is that I can stop the plants taking over the island, but...
There's always a but, isn't there?
Where do you keep Killer Croc? I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell. It's right below the transfer room back in intensive treatment. Elevator goes right down to an old sewer. We just drop meat down there every day or so and try to forget about it. It's locked off. More security than the Joker. You won't get in without the warden's permission. He has the codes.
Thanks, Cash. Stay here and do not go near the plants. They'll kill you.
Why does it have to be so complicated? What? Oh, so I have to get out now. I'm guessing it's not gonna be easy either. It has to be shit, doesn't it? The only thing that I don't get is how I'm gonna get back. I could try this. Okay. We're going places. Look at this place. Looks awful. Yeah, didn't think so. See, some of them were really annoying. So where are we going? Going straight ahead. Oh, it's even further ahead. Oh, hello. And again, you see people, you know you're in the right place. Where are those? Yeah. Why though? I mean no harm. Where are you going? Don't you move? I mean, that's what you get.
Batman, every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
Though he's going to get it. Or maybe he won't. I was so damn close. Have to find a way. I'm gonna find it. Nah, this is... It's going way further. you get away from me? I don't see it. How the fuck did you got in? Shit, move, you dumbass. What the hell?
Ah, this is gonna take forever.
Right, we're here, so why don't we? I'm trying, you know. I just, they don't see a way. It has to be like a way around. Seriously, how did he get in? Or he must have been inside before. The thing with the plans happened. I don't think there's like any way to get behind it, or God damn it. Why would I be able to get up here if there's no point? I'm missing something. Nope. Close enough. But didn't work. There has to be a way around that building. What about if I get high enough and use the lion launcher? Could this work? Yep. Don't you laugh at me. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the video here. Oh, I just aimlessly went around to find something that easy. And we're gonna continue right here in the next video. See you guys.